us, Frank?
Carl Holbrook is only 29, but he already owns his own graphic design company called KH Designs, and he's painted over 100 murals in Pittsburgh.
Well, look at this. I see little lines like that. Those make a big difference on a mural, okay?
With Pittsburgh 250 coming up, he wanted to showcase a huge project for the city.
Kids that are, you know, quote-unquote at-risk kids or whatever kids.
But this young entrepreneur wasn't always so civic-minded.
Growing up in Wilkinsburg, and I know it's so easy to find negative influences in these neighborhoods. I mean, even Wilkinsburg and East Liberty, where we are now, I mean, there's so many positive things. But a lot of times, the negative influences are so readily available for the kids. I mean, even like myself, growing up in, you know, in Wilkinsburg, had two great parents, both teachers. But still,